Hey dude, we're rolling. You guys want to lead? That was crazy. He went. That was awesome, Bryce. I might have that on video. You're okay. Go ahead. It's okay. You're all right. Hold the clutch in more when you're turning. Huh? Well, it can't be in completely, otherwise it wouldn't die. You're okay.
Thank you.
Hold the brake! Hold the brake! You're doing awesome, guys! Good job! Hey, my bike's at the top, so when you get up there, just move to the left. Less gas. Probably a little less gas right there when you're starting it. You guys are doing really, really good, man. When you twist it right here, a little less gas. Yep. You're okay. You gotta relax for a minute because you're gonna be dead. Okay, look, we go up there where you can see the turn and then it goes down to the right. You can relax, okay? Then we got to go back out. The most important thing is just maintain speed when you're approaching these little hills. Go ahead. Let him go so you don't bog down next to him. Yeah. Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Go! Hey Calvin, the reason why I want us to turn around is because it gets really rocky and very technical. Here, let me hold this. No problem. Well, here, do you want to take your helmet off and get a drink of water?
No, I'm not thirsty. My legs are good.
Okay. When you're going down the hills, you don't want to be in neutral. You want to be in a gear. You can hold the clutch in the whole way, but don't be in neutral. You want to turn the bike around so you, after you start it, you don't have to turn it around?
No, that's okay. I can turn it around.
Okay. Less gas on the start because the bike's hot. Just barely crack the gas. Yeah, sure. Yours, get off, get mine. Got it? Back down. Are you comfortable going down the hill? You want to go in front of me?